person. Good person. Good person. Yeah. Can my actions make me a good person? Can my words make me a good person? Woo! My actions make me. Can my actions make me a good person? Good person. Toast!
Yeah, man, kind of like it's not even an off morning. We're just out and about in the city, kind of taking in some of the sights.
What is it? Let me hear a little bit of that.
Yeah, man, it's definitely a great experience. It really gets you kind of like invigorated to continue to push, you know. I tell you, like, for a while there, I know I particularly lost confidence in whether it was my stage presence or just my music overall. I kind of lost confidence, but now I feel like I can get back on that stage and I can rock. Like, just my overall, like, the energy, my cardio, I didn't think it was gonna be like it was, but. You know, when you have opportunities like this, what we're experiencing this week, it's really cool. And then, just like I said, being able to be in the city, man. Like, look at this architecture. You don't even get to see stuff like this in Florida anymore, you know? And I've seen just a myriad of, you know, different cultures here. So it's like almost every place is like a melting pot now. So this place is cool.
Know his first name. Do you even know his first name? Yeah, yeah.
Sound it!
Yeah. Do you even know his first name?
Come on here. We're just going through. We're planning. We're making plans right now. I feel that's what we gotta do. You know what I'm saying? Like, I would love to. I hear people complain about living life out of a suitcase. If I could go and, you know, live life out of a suitcase on tour, you know, be able to make this music, you know, go and come and, you know, spend time with my family and then get back on the road and connect with, not just fans, but connect with people and really, like, talk to them about, you know, the hope that seems to be not there right now. Like, me and my mans is just talking about the hopelessness that people feel, and they probably don't even realize in their statements or their everyday language, you know, if we could be able to communicate that there is a hope for that, you know, and that comes with being on the road. You know, I'm not averse to this road life. I'm with it, you know, so.
Amen. Amen.
I'm super excited to be on the stage helping my mans out. You know, I feel like I've been revitalized, more energy in the sense of the gospel, wanting to be out here and just be amongst the people and tell them how much God loves them. I know what I've experienced has, you know, it gave me my reason, but this is like reinvigorating my reason.
Right.
You know. So, you know, when you go on a trip like this, it'll definitely like. That just gives you a boost, you know. You out here, and during the sound check, people were like, you know, they were all geeked up and stuff. You know, now we're gonna get the show on because there's no rain in sight. The sky's good. You know, it's gonna be
blue. Wow,
it's gonna be great.
It's first time I caught a blue sky on the cam.
In a while, right?
Yeah. So, Florida boys, it's all raining down there.
Yeah, I mean the way that between the airport and it being rain and plane canceled, you know, it was just. It was like you kind of feel like you're going in the right direction because it's like it gets tough when you know that you're in God's will or headed towards what God wants you to go after. You know, the enemy makes it tough. He can put stuff in your way to get you upset. Or
I'm gonna split. Go.
Oh, excuse me. To make you discontentful, or is that even a word? Discontentful? I don't think that's a word.
It sounds like you made it up, but it does sound good.
So,
I'd rock with it.
But I'm super excited, man. We out here. I'm super excited, ready to just go help, serve, and in the way that, you know, God is, the gifts and talents that God has given me. So,
right.
Glad I could, you know, help and do that. But, yeah.
Saying tricks seem new to me. Every rapper thanking God ain't fooling me. All I was pray to God for they foolery. Leave them all alone and they rise from their eulogy. Run around life like I live twice. Book flight for a night just a rep right. All Christ in my life, what I said right. You know how it go when you work through the bedtime. Post stage, they be out of control. 2-6 and a left, they be ready to go. Ready to flow, 6 horns ready to blow. First one been king since we heard it a go. And why this world gotta tell me a lie? All these written in the genus got me living or die. And won't believe me if I told you they deceiving the people by making good and the evil to cover with a disguise.
If you ain't rep, you scared. 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 If you ain't rep, you scared.
If you ain't rep, you scared. If you ain't rep, you scared. If you ain't rep, you scared. If you ain't rep, you scared. If you ain't rep, you scared. If you ain't rep, you scared.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man.
All right, bro. Here, so here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna give you this new album. This is exclusive. I'm gonna give you this. This right here is Christian music. This is Rel's third studio project. All right. Got some good songs on it. Or whatnot. It's brand new.
I don't see your God. I'm a protege. See me on the one side, protege. Yeah. Only see the sun. He my only way. Yeah. Running with the king. Either way.
We call us Pababa.